Welcome back to another episode of the Stardew Valley. And it's finally summer again.
Yes, sir.
And if you're wondering the origins of summer, red cabbages. And I can get my tub of flowers done today.
I just need to figure out where I put those berries. There. They're not berries, they're something else.
How'd I do that?
Cool, catfish.
All this wasted.
It's not really wasted, it's just, hey Princess Pokemon, I'm doing fine, what about yourself?
You go here. Really hoping for red cabbage today. I don't know how long it takes to what's called them grow it. Oh, yeah, I need spice berry. That's the only one I needed, though. Sweet pea, also. The thing I use to monitor chat is being slow today. How are you doing today, Bubblegum? Are you allowed in? I need that. 9 days, dang it. There's another sweet pea. I don't know why it's being so slow. Oh, let's see. Worm, rainbow shells. Most of this morning it was a little freezing with wind chill. Wear gloves, wear a shirt. Or not a shirt. I was gonna say wear a blanket. Shirt might help actually. Grid ball? Sort of tempted to see what kind of. I want to know what grid ball is. Oh. Starfish. Mm-hmm.
Jeez. Sorry, I'm trying to set up my second monitor so I can look at chat and see video feedback. It's just being really slow. Oh, hey, Lewis. Anything out here? Nothing obvious yet. Finally got that fixed. Sorry if I was looked like I was distracted while riding around. I was. Another spice bearing. Oh, I said another, but I just need grapes now. And I'm pretty sure I have some in my house. Okay, let's see how much it takes to find my whole field as is. Oh my gosh. I'm about half. Are you serious? I don't have enough room. You need to do that. So apparently, can't believe I 100 things. There we go. Where's my pencil? There it is. Sorry, I'm just checking off the list. So all I need to craft is the ancient seeds for that. Ancient seeds are such a pain. Really a stone right there. Thank you. Well, at least tomorrow I'll be able to finish one of the achievements I wanted. Unfortunately, I think like of the 2 to 3 achievements I have left, one is crafting, one is... That's not a good sign. That disconnected for about 30 seconds. Where's my horse? Oh, it's probably at the beach. Dang it. Sorry about that, Prince Wilhelm. I don't know why it's being so iffy recently. Either way, I'm only at 500,000 money though. Is there anything I want to do for summer? Off the top of my head, no. Anything you want to see, Bubblegum, for the summer? Jeez, it's already 8 o'clock. Never realized how slow you go without a horse. Is there anything you want to see me do today? And study? Or just do what I'm planning? Just do what I... last few times, try to get the collection stuff done while waiting for Red Cabbage to finish. What's that about? There, that's fine. I knew there was something there. Hey, good comp. There we go, next floor. Really? This is an overrun with monsters floor? Oop, green slime egg. Really? This guy counts as a little guy? Oh. If only I can get what I want here. Oh! And this is why you pay attention to your time. Because a little past midnight. They've been working on it for a while. I haven't heard anything though. See if there's anything coming up. Okay. So January 14, 2018, he tweeted, the creator of the game put out 4% LAN game. Play with the assist, I believe he said, yeah. But I don't know. I don't know when the release is. But I do know he's adding a lot of new stuff soon, either way. Like the respec for professions, which I do want, and new items. I want that update, that would be good. Jungle people would be fun, and the new items would be great. Not really the items, new events. Live it up a bit. But I would love to change my professions. Energy tonic. I'm not sure if you're implying something there. I'm open to both, actually, like ideas, playing with people and whatnot. It's weird. So you got some red cabbage this stage, and then the rest is that stage still. It's really weird. Sorry about that. Yeah. I'm open to both, playing with people. I'm not open to playing with people who are like trolls, if you get my drift. People who mess around and just like screaming with each other. It's fun playing with them sometimes, but after a while it gets a little tedious. I'm not sure how you did that pick. You magic, whistling? And I do think, like, multiplayer Stardew would be fun. Mostly because, well, you finish everything at the farm in a snap. And then doing like the mines as a group would be cool, and it would make it easier. Unless they make the mines more difficult, which would be nice. If you have a party. It's one of those things you have to wait and see. Over there again. There you go. I'm not sure what to say about it. There he goes. Just turned 9. What do I want to do today? Thank you. I have to search the standard worm stuff. But then... Let's do this, see if this works. There we go. Hopefully that's enough to fill my farm. Oops. Billy George. Anything good here? Nope, but I think that's Alex. Yep. Alex the Jock, Shane the Skateboarder. Sort of like some stereotypes in this game. Disappointing on the beach today. You see the sweet peas still there? That looks weird in this game. He's a 5-month-old pig. That tells you I got him a year and a bit ago. Probably one of my first of them. One of my first pigs. I need to work on like the actual decorations for my farm again. It looks somewhat bad still. We'll go this way. Red butterfly vaccine. Not sure if that's good luck or bad luck. Nothing. Like, there's two more. I wonder. Sometimes when you right click trees, either acorns or butterflies fly out. But it might be seasonal kind of thing. There was a bunny. There's lioness hanging out. Yep. They should be able to get the plus the next season change. And once you get far enough in the game, you can have them pick your crops for you. Yeah, I forgot. Overrun floors, they always move one layer down every day. So if they're on the floor after this, it would be on this floor too. You guys don't do good camouflage. There we go. Good amount of this stuff done. Oh. I tell you were there the whole time. You didn't let me dig your head. Another drawer scroll. I don't know if you know this pencil bubblegum, but there's a little like rock spot like at the entrance to the mines on the right side. And if you drop a cherry bomb or any other kind of bomb in that area, it blows up and you can find a dwarf over there. But you need to get 4 dwarf scrolls to talk to them and understand them. See you later. Enjoy your shower in the cold weather. I just remembered it. Thought it might help you. See you later. What was that old song? I can't remember if it's like working on the old. I remember. I think something to do with railroads. Feels like that just because I'm going to do the same thing. And the music ended, unfortunately. Yes? What do you mean? Why do you think I'm crazy? I've been called crazy before, but I don't know why you're calling me crazy. I hope there's another one of those little Goobers. There he is. RPG, you gonna tell me why you think I'm crazy? Almost done. Okay. Because I can see it saying, including what I'm trying for this stupid thing. Because I've been digging like through these little donut things, trying to get one item repeatedly and failing. And I think that fits this definition of insanity pretty well. Maybe I should try to move that over here, put that in the middle. $20,000. I think it now, yeah. Never my family throwing me up to the ceiling. Yeah, at least all gold level now. Good chunk of it at least. I forgot to sell that again. Thanks for the tonkatsu. I don't know if that is tonkatsu. That's something I should check. 140. Oh, 480, okay. Good to know though. Rapid speeds. I haven't had those in a while. Save feet because two. I still don't understand how the rabbits produce these. Sort of makes me worried. Because the obvious guess is they killed her to have a child just to kill it. Oops, two more. Thank you. What else do I want to do today? I do want to make that look better. Eat it. Haven't checked on these guys in a while. You still want to kill me? Yep. What a surprise. Nothing. And glass shards, unfortunately. Oh, good thing I found them at least off the beach with them. No worms. Oh, there's one. I'm gonna do a quick look around. Oh my gosh, finally got another. I need the hand though. Yeah, skeletal hand, and that's the beach in the backwoods. Okay. Wrong store. Another piece of the sloth. It's a rib cage. Now I just need the head, I believe. Dang it. And the hand is the beach or the backwoods, so... Fortunately the backwoods are small. I doubt I'll find anything there. Backwoods are empty. Still check up here because I think there's other items I need. Anything? Ooh. Oh yeah. I gotta hurry. If I wanna do what I wanted to do today. Finally decided to upgrade this to the max level. And then I can work on my getting my axe up there. Nah, I'll just do the simple way back to land. Actually, yeah, that works. I'm questioning myself what to do. Because I do know I need to fish. But I can get most of the artifacts from fishing. So that might be my plan. Unfortunately, I don't see anything. Like any of the big fishing spots. Besides over here. Cool. Awesome. Reach it. Nice. Got a chest. Come on, give me what I want, please, 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 please. Nope. Holy crap, what's with this? If I can get the skeletal hand dog, I should be happy. So we can finish that little design. Tail. Don't need a tail, I think I got like 11 of them total now. Hey Mr. Penguin, how are you doing? Actually makes me reel in a bit on this biz. Sorry, I'm doing something quick. Oh my gosh, it's midnight there? Have a good night, then. Never screw up your sleep schedule to watch me if you have to. Okay, I'm really questioning these fish recently. There's been a lot of good fish. Sorry, I'm doing something quickly. Dang it. Thanks. You too. What was that? Sorry, that's something flashing at the screen. 3 days, 45 minutes. It's not too bad so far. Still disappointed I didn't catch Legend during spring. Stop. I gotta check. That guy. Everywhere, I think. Rare disc is a pain. Oh. 4 items. Actually, I think there's 5 items I still need. And the last one I think is called Burn. Yeah, burnt offering painting. Oh. Never mind, it's a painting. Oops, I still have a piece of clay. See if I can get some more money today. Anything else? See one more truffle down here. But besides that, what's all the items I have left? I have the sword. Oops, one too many. Which is, Ancient Sword, Mountain 1%, or Forest 1%, Mountain 0.8. Fishing Chest 0.16 to 0.18. And where's the other? Ancient Seed, I still need one. Forest and Mountain 1%. Monster Drop, okay. And besides that, where is it? Strange Draw. My mind's using hell, what a surprise. And then the beach in backwoods. Where should it focus? Forested mountain seems to be the main focus. For two of the things I want. Oh. Oh, okay, never mind. Otherwise, yeah. Forest Mountain for 2 of the items I need. Good 45k though. Sooner or later, I should probably count how many's there. And before I continue, there we go. Ooh, it looks so cool. I just need the head. Oh. Whose birthday is it?
Dang it, I hate that.
Oh, jazz.
Really pay him a second?
You have way too many of those. The worst part of your sand is just lazing around in your house somewhere. Makes me wonder. Anything here? Nope, they're getting closer though. Really don't need to be down here this early. Just come around after 5. Okay, I need to check out the forest. I need to check for worms today. Oh wait, I don't need to check for worms today. Checking for worms doesn't help when I don't have anything to get from it, or pick them up. So I'm just gonna wait here until today, or until 9. There she is. I think I'm at 2 hearts with her. I'm hoping at least. Yep. How's everyone doing now? Cool. Getting a lot friendlier with everyone. Doing that quest. It sort of sucks. I think I'm gonna make some bombs though. Being able to make so many of those big bombs. I mean, that's literally worth, what, 40 big bars? And there's a worm. Dig at the worm. Good enough. What was that? Maybe the screen jumped for a sec. Time did something quickly. Okay. Sorry about that. Let's hope for something, a quick exit here, because I hate these floors. In my opinion, they're just horrible because you have to run around in circles the whole time.
Need to bump me out of them.
Well, the good news is tomorrow's what's called day. Trading card day, so I can maybe see if I can get anything good there. I wonder, should I expand my farm one day? Just make it a lot bigger than it already is. If they have the iridium and sprinklers. Rabbit's foot. This is one of those sucky floors. There's an exit. Anything good? Quick exit to the next floor, which is nice. Yeah, definitely quick. Oh, one of the artifacts I need is literally from blowing stuff up. If you're wondering why I did that. Quick exit again. Seriously? Do I want to go quick or not? I'll go slow. Safer. Is less health, actually. Safer, I'm not sure about. Oh yeah, seems so. Might as well try to get some more gold, the more bombs. Ouch. Aqua Marine, some coal. Nothing bad there. Besides the fact that I just went to the same exact floor. Design wise, or shape wise, whatever one you want. Ouch. You want to be another exit? Nope. A lot of those little pesky bugs. Oh no, there we go. Anything interesting down here? Not that I can see. Just like here, nothing up here. This kind of floor again. So I'm leaving and going back in. I hate that design. It just takes way too long to complete a floor. Dang. Ironically, this is my way of not wasting my time while trying to get the stuff I want. I don't know if I said it ironically, but this is just the way. Quickest way I know. Boom. Nothing entertaining again. Can we get off though? Holy crap. I just realized my health. Plants run away. Time to leave. I really don't want to deal with this fish, I don't think, because I think this is a scorpion for sure. You know what? I'm not even going to try. Thank you. Like, you made me want to try again just to try to catch you. Hey, Princess. Welcome back. You only missed maybe like a day and a half. Most interesting thing you missed. I finally got my ribs. I'll show you what I mean in a sec. I just need a. All this in here. By ribs, I mean this little guy up here. So all I need is the hand to get the full skeleton. Looks so cool, though, having half it done. Yeah, it's you get the whole skeleton from like artifact spots. Problem is, it's a rare drop chance. I don't know if I had done this today. All these things are always asleep at bed. 8. Well, do I have anything else I want to do today? I haven't checked my cave. I'll walk back today. I didn't sell my mushrooms, but it doesn't really matter since it's some in the morning either way. Annoyed spirits. I don't even know why. Look, I haven't opened any of them in a while anyway. Studying. I know the feeling sometimes. I probably won't be able to stream on Monday next week. So, or if I do, it's gonna be later than usual. It might be shorter. But good luck on your exams. Did I lose them again? I didn't. I need to go to the town first of all. Need to pick up my health. Decided to finally get it upgraded to the max level. That sucks. That really sucks. He's at the boiler room at the community center. Nope, he's right here. If I talk to him, can I still get it? Jerk. So there's another wasted worm hunting day. Sort of disappointing. It's fine. Oh jeez, all these truffles just came in. Yeah, I can understand that, eh? I didn't like math, but I was okay at it. Until, I'm not a big fan of like all the calculus stuff. I keep forgetting. Let's talk to the desert. For bombs. Sorry. Ow. That actually hurt me pretty badly. Gotta get away. Ow. I'm only at half health. In high school, like before, everything under high school for me, never studied, I did pretty well. But after high school, it was definitely harder. I had to study more. So I feel like just when you get older, things get tougher, obviously. So you have to work for yourself. Map teacher that literally he gave us like 3 or 4 days of class time and he leaves the room during the test and people still fail this test. They were, let's just say this, but he wasn't a good teacher and his tests were just insane. Gotta get away. Good, I actually made it away that time. If that doesn't give me something, well, there's a spur. Just definitely not what I wanted. There we go. Ow, okay. I'm done for the dungeons today. Oh yeah. Is that Night Slayer? I know that because like I've seen the thing about if you name your character like the 634 or something like that, you literally go talk to Gus and you keep getting like legend fish or what's the other way? Treasure chest. And yes, how close was it is my question. Did the screen just go a little wonky there? Oh my gosh, 6 health? Seriously? That was closer than I wanted it, definitely. Not the kind of edge I want to live on, where I die. It's almost 5, these guys should be collecting the last few truffles and heading back to bed. Have I milked y'all today? Yeah. It's one of those things. Have you seen people taking like selfies on top of skyscrapers, like without any harnesses, whatever? I wouldn't be one of those people doing that. It's like, yeah, it looks pretty cool and whatnot. Unless you fall. That ruins your day. I'd love to do, like, take a picture on top of a skyscraper. Just put a harness on me, please. Like, one of the things is, what is it called? Give me a sec. There's a German castle. Neuschwanstein? No, give me a sec. Neuschwanstein Castle. It inspired the Disney castle. And nearby there's a bridge that's just a glass bridge. That's a beautiful view. Does not make you feel great if you fall. Princess Bubblegum, you are correct. There has been multiple deaths because of selfies. And all of it would have been preventable. That's the thing. Most of the deaths caused in recent time that aren't like age or natural in any way, I should say, are human stupidity and war. War, I can understand deaths, but human stupidity to cause death? Yeah. Survival of the fittest, should I say? That's bad to say, but. Oh jeez, yeah. People dying by doing stupid stuff playing Pokemon Go. One of the interesting things is, someone broke into the White House fence line because of Pokemon Go. I'm not sure what they expected, but, well, should have expected to not have a good time once you got over. Yeah. I think someone like jumped over a fence at a zoo for a Torchic or a Combustion. So if that makes you feel like jumping into I think it was a lion exhibit or a tiger exhibit too. So it's not like they were doing it for anything like safety wise, it's just like, yay, gotta go look. Makes me question. Should I go with the good old-fashioned answer? They weren't thinking? Because if you notice, you'll see, like, Pokemon Go in the beginning didn't have, like, the warnings that says, pay attention to your surrounding. Don't trespass. They had to add that because people were doing exactly that. Spam. That's actually a okay, decent gift. Well, all my trees are growing slowly but surely. I got the 4 on the sides. Yeah, I'll leave you guys alone for right now. Oh, it is a battery pack. I can't decide if I want to set up two more sprinklers. Oh, it's fine. Real life always comes first. Can help both of them. That doesn't happen. The only thing you can do, but it's a little weird. You can marry one and then get divorced and marry the other. And if it makes you feel better, you can erase the memory of the one you divorced. It's bad to say, but when it comes to marrying, it's your choice. You can help both of them, though. And I'll tell you a little secret. You do help Shane by just being a good friend. There we go. Get this. One of those tough things of the game. Yeah. Like, he does turn his life around, I'll say that much. Let's put it this way. Once you get far enough, happiness with him, when he turns his life around, you get the blue chickens. Yeah. Where's Shane? I'm thinking of Shane, yeah? Yep, Shane. He's sort of like a depressed guy. I wish I could argue with that. It's... When I first started playing, it's like, I like Halo. Nope. Sorry about that. Oh, let's see if Haley's... That's it? Okay. Yeah. Alex is sort of... No, Alex is the football player. Or the other football. Close enough. Player. Sam is... Seems pretty okay. Sebastian. It's rare to see him out of his house. Who else is there? There's Sam. Harvey, never really got to know Harvey, he's just the doctor. Yeah. It's hard to be stereotype here, but Sebastian, he seems like an emo or call. In my opinion. Yeah, he does spend a lot of time in his basement on his computer. Otherwise, the females, Abigail, I like, she's adventurous. Emily. She reminds me of Luna Lovegood from Harry Potter. She has her own little space, but she's pretty cool. Maru, nice, inventor. Leo's pretty cool, artist, and he's pretty cool. Haley's like the only female I just, yeah, about with her attitude.
Anything interesting?
Not really. Honestly, for me, I'll be honest, for me it was between like Abigail, Leah, and Penny at the time. Like those were my top three. They're all like 7 hearts. And I was just thinking, okay. I knocked out Leah because I just, yeah, she has a little cabin. I didn't feel like she's just an autistic kind of artistic. That person and really didn't do much, in my opinion. But then you got Abigail, who's the adventure person, and then you have Penny, the school teacher. It was one of those things that I was like, okay, between those two, whichever one I get to 8 hearts first, I'll marry. And literally, the next day, Abigail got a heart, so that's who I chose. Sort of like a disappointing story of how I chose him, but. What's this? One second, trying to figure out. Can I speak any more over here? That sucks. That's a wasted area. I can't really use it. Oops. Really? I think that's the right size, isn't it? Sneaking in some more farmland. Real life, you don't choose a girlfriend, like, depending on which one will go out with you first. That's sort of weird. But, like, it's sometimes it might happen in real life. I did check beach today. Sort of disappointed it's not a 9x9, instead it's a, or instead of just the 3x6, I think, or 6x3, not sure which. I'm wondering. Cheesecake? Don't have cheesecake in my house. We had that around Thanksgiving, but we do have some Jell-O mixed with whipped cream kind of thing. Layered. It's pretty good. I don't know if it will.
Come on. Quick way to describe it. These items drop from it, besides they can drop from in here, and if I get it, I'm trying to finish the museum collection. And you get the items from Homie, unfortunately. Or I can get it from these guys. So it's one of those. I think there's multiple items I can drop from the going to the ground though. So I focus on that and get everything else done at the same time. Oh, oops. At the tail again. Dang it, that's like the fourth time we got tail today. But this upgrade makes it so much easier. That cleared up the confusion. But it's been a painful process trying to get all these artifacts. Either one. But it's only two things that's holding me back from two achievements. And so is finding an ancient seed is one. Yep. Used to play a lot of console games. I haven't since PlayStation 3. Come on, give me what I want. Damn it. Crossing, yes, on. I wouldn't say it's really console. I would play it on 3D, not 3DS. What's it called? DS. I think of another name. Oh crap, time. Gotta do this at least. Oops. I played a few. I think I still have Wind Waker. If I can find all my GameCube things. But I still did what's it called? I lost my memory card for my GameCube, so I can't play it anymore, and I'm disappointed about that. Wind Waker, I played, what's it called? Twilight Princess when my cousin was here.
and Skyward Sword when I was visiting my cousin. And Ocarina of Time, I believe. Yeah. But they are puzzles. Well, the last week. Anyone's birthday? Nope. But three birthdays and a luau next week. Sort of wish I could find the mayor's shorts to put in there. Be a good laugh. Oh, I just noticed Sam is actually out of his crib. Thanks, fam, I actually need those. Oh, two melons. Cool. Oh, never mind. Those aren't new, those are just items I had planted because I ran out. Different than playing on a PC, I'll tell you that much. Because I'll be honest, like, when I was young, I had, I can't remember, what was it, Mario Tennis? And I used to play that forever. And I think it was, it literally was, like, a full game of tennis on the Game Boy. And that took, one game maybe took 2 hours. My parents loved it just because it distracted me for that long. On my own drives. Such as like Mario Kart, Mario Party. I had a friend that had like every single Mario Kart and Luigi games. You love Luigi? Get rid of these. I'm not gonna lose something to weeds. My cousin gave me his old Pokemon game. Which one was it? Pokemon Yellow, I think. When he got his. Pokemon's been gone for what? 40 years now? Actually, I don't think it's that long. But it's, I think, at least 30 or so. Catch up. Oh, jeez. I can see that, though. Yeah, it's one of those, like, play on words once you realize it's like, oh. Does happen. Everything changes in translation. There's always some variation. No worms, though, unfortunately. Some way to generate weeds or flop, whatever this is. Not weed. Hey, it was easier than that. Ooh, I need to bring some scarecrows over here actually. Man, scared to push my luck on not losing them. Oh, I hate how the music ends when I come up here. At least the music didn't change when I came back. It's just the natural sounds. I see something I want. It's unfortunate. If I can find the disc I want in this though or not, unfortunately. But I'm still also going for that ancient seed I need to finish crafting. Disappointing this is always. Like, if he dropped something useful, like, I don't know, ancient seed I want, I would have been happy. Unfortunately, I have to dig for an exit. Oops, exit. Apparently that guy has something good. Oh. Got a rubber boot. Not sure how good that is in the long run. Behind me. Well, I probably should rename one of my... I said this yesterday, but I should rename one of my bunnies Bugs. I'm getting way too many carrots as is. There's a guy there. These diamonds at this farm? So disappointing. Let's see. How much can I get? Please be lucky, or it's going to be 3 carrots. Nope, only one. I'm gonna guess I'm gonna have a total of 25 carrots by the... Oh, jerk. You just ruined that for me. Well, looks like I'm not gonna get the amount of carrots I thought I was gonna get. Fortunately. I was getting way too many as is. Day this week, and I just got to this floor. I gotta try. I see the bugs. Green slime egg is not bad though. Are they a chewing stick? At least you know a foreign language, that's always good news. Oops, sneakers. Let's see if I can find some truffles to sell. First, I gotta sell some of the stuff I got. Got some rings to sell tomorrow. It's understandable. Because when you're reading or writing, you can take your time and think about what each thing means. When it's a native speaker, they usually go faster than you want. Well, that's going to be the end of the stream for today. Nothing from fish. Dang, 60k from that day though. That's impressive. And at 700k total. Thanks for joining me. This is Pokemon. Otherwise, hope you have a good day. Enjoy your Friday and enjoy your weekend. Adios. I was gonna say adios. Goodbye. Happy the same. Whatever everyone else you want to say. Or goodbye. Have a good night. Enjoy the rest of your day.